Hello. In this question, it has been asked, in which of the following ways did the evolution of jaw contribute to diversification of early vertebrate lineages? Right?